I need to admit something. For a long time, even I called this part the throttle position sensor. But I was wrong. And in today's video, I will show you why on Ke-Jetronic it's a switch. And understanding that can save you from misdiagnosis and frustration. On Ke-Jetronic, the so-called TPS is actually a simple switch with only two positions. Unlike modern throttle position sensor that give continuous data about throttle angle, Ke-Jetronic's switch tells you throttle closed, idle phase. Throttle fully open, full load enrichment. So why does this matter? And here is something most people and even some mechanics overlook, especially on KE3 systems and above. The ECU must receive the idle signal from the switch first. Otherwise, it won't accept to react to the voltage readings from the airflow meter potentiometer. That's right. The ECU simply ignores the potentiometer if it doesn't know you're at idle. This is because on KE3 and newer, the potentiometer is responsible for adjusting idle electronically. There is no longer a mechanical screw adjustment like on KE1 and KE2 systems. So if you switch it misaligned or faulty, your ECU won't adjust the idle properly at all.
So when I screw it in, it lowers the RPM. When I screw it out, and it like goes, it increases it.
Because if you misdiagnose or misadjust the switch, the ECU will think the engine is in wrong phase. No fuel cut off during deceleration, rough idle, no full load enrichment when flooring the throttle. Let's see how to test it properly. Use a multimeter in continuity mode. Check at closed throttle, should beep. Check at full throttle, should beep again. In between, no contact. Adjust it carefully to ensure clicks at the right throttle stops only. Myth. The TPS adjusts fuel at all angles. Truth. On Ke-Jetronic, it only tells the ECU I'm at idle, I'm at full throttle. All the rest is controlled by the airflow meter and ECU logic. So now you know the truth. On Ke-Jetronic, it's a switch. And if you adjust it wrong, you can ruin your idle, your fuel cutoff, and your full throttle performance. Respect the simplicity, and your Ke-Jetronic will thank you. Here. If you enjoyed this, support the channel on Patreon for more rare KE, K, KU and K-Jetronic secrets and cheat sheets. And as always, happy Mercedesing.